Hey Divas, what's up? It's your girl Diva and welcome back to Diva's House. So, I know, y'all was saying, there's another tutorial girl bro. She only gave us one. Ha ha! In a special Super Bowl weekend team, the Pittsburgh Steelers, with that black and yellow. And of course, Super Bowl this year is the 50th anniversary of course, so their team colors happen to be black and gold, which is not too far off from that black and yellow. And you know who I'm repping. So y'all stay tuned if y'all want to see how I created this look. Weekend to hit y'all with one more tutorial. So of course I got on my black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Yes, my house is a Steelers household, and although we are not in the Super Bowl, I still had to rep my colors. So this look is totally inspired by my Pittsburgh Steelers, and yes, I'm wearing my favorite player, if y'all can see that in the back. Mr. Hines Ward, who is retired from the game of football, but he's still my fave. So I finished this out with a little bit of blush. My foundation is from MAC. It's the Pro Long Wear Foundation. On my lips, I lined it with a little bit of a brown lip liner pencil. It was a dark brown, actually. And then threw on my gold color lipstick from J.Cat. With underneath is All I Want from MAC. It was the Mariah Carey lipstick, but it was a little bit too frosty. So I just threw that J.Cat lipstick on top. You guys see I switched up my hair. This was the unit I had made for my birthday. Had a little bit of blonde in it. Goes perfectly with the look. So let me zoom in on these eyes so you guys can see that black and yellow. And I smoked out the bottom of my eyes just a little bit in the corners. Went in with a little bit of that yellow, but I kept it very light. And then, of course, you can see my lips. Let me zoom back out. Oops. There we go. So, guys, like I said in my last video, I hope you guys have a safe and fun filled Super Bowl weekend. If you're going to drink and you're going to somebody's Super Bowl party, please remember to drink responsibly, but have a good turned up time. I don't know what we're going to be doing for Super Bowl here at my house. I think I'm going to cook some wings, make some buffalo chicken dip, because your girl throws down on a badass buffalo chicken dip. Like, if y'all ever want to see me make this on a video, please comment down below. I'll try to get that in if you really guys really, really want to see it. Yeah, and then we're going to kick back and watch the game. I don't know, maybe a few friends or something will come through. It's definitely not going to be like last year. Some drinks, and we're going to chill. Because, of course, we all got to go to work the next day. But we're going to turn up and watch the game. I hope you guys have a fabulous weekend. Enjoy yourself. And remember, be safe. Do not drink and drive. Get Uber. Have somebody else drive you. Get a designated DD. There you go, your designated driver. But in the meantime, y'all know what to do. Y'all stay safe. Because you know your girl is too. I will see you in my next one. Bye, guys.